Hey everybody, this is Tom at Rip Kings. Hope everybody's doing well. It is 2015 Bowman Baseball release day. This is our second break of the day. According to our schedule, it's showing me this is break number 5. This is a team style break. We had 5 teams that were left over that will be going into a random. We're comboing. What the heck happened? Let me get right back into the breakers room. We are comboing up 3 of those 5 teams. Sorry about that, guys. I should be back live on breakers. Not sure what happened there. Took me to somebody else's room. You guys see me back on breakers now? Jumbo case coming up. We had, as mentioned, 5 teams left over. We pared it down to 3. This list is going to go 3 times, and then we'll bring in the names. I got the Orioles, Rockies and Angels, and Rangers and Padres. Here we go, number 1. Rangers and Padres on top, Orioles on the bottom. Number 2, Orioles on top, Rockies and Angels on bottom, third and final time. Rockies and Angels, Rangers and Padres, and the Orioles. As you can see, that was done 3 times. All right, bringing in the names. I have Derwin has a spot, and Gonzo has the other 2. List goes 3 times. Here we go. There's number 1, Gonzo Derwin. Number 2, Gonzo Derwin Gonzo. Third and final time. Gonzo Derwin. That list was done 3 times. Save that information. Gonzo with the rock. All the combo teams. 4 teams for the price of 2. Throw it down, show you guys who you got. Gonzo, Rockies, Angels, Rangers, and Padres, and Derwin with the Orioles. That's how the random shakes out. Let me go over the teams that were bought outright. Akihiro with the Brewers, Diamondbacks, and Yankees. Brad with the Marlins and Twins. Byung with the Pirates. Peyton with the Giants, Chris with the Reds, Chris D with the Reds, Chris I with the Dodgers, Doris with the Red Sox and Mets, James with the Rays and the White Sox, Kevin with the Indians, Lisa with the A's, Mike with the Nationals, Astros, and Mariners, the Panda with the Blue Jays and Braves, Petey with the Cardinals, Steven with the Cubs, Tom F, as in Frank, with the Phillies, Royals, and Tigers, and then the 5 remaining teams that were in the random. Testing. No auto. Ustreamer, we're loaded up all day. Settings. Testing. I had to switch my microphone back over. Audio back on the Breakers channel. Should be back now. Sorry about that, guys. Anybody have to hear what I just said? I just did a roll call. I'll do it one more time. The results from the random. Gonzo has the Rockies, Angels, Rangers, and Padres. Derwin has the Orioles. Roll call for the teams that were sold outright. Akihiro with the Brewers, Diamondbacks, and Yankees. Brad with the Marlins and Twins. Byung with the Pirates, Peyton with the Giants, Chris D with the Reds, Chris I with the Dodgers, Doris with the Red Sox and Mets, James with the Rays and the White Sox, Kevin with the Indians, Lisa with the A's, Mike B with the Nationals, Astros, Mariners, Panda with the Blue Jays and Braves, Petey with the Cardinals, Steven with the Cubs, Tom F with the Phillies, Royals and Tigers, and then the remaining teams were the random teams. All right, Ustreamer 58861, www.ripkings.com. We are loaded up with Bowman baseball all day long. Spots are extremely limited, though. So if you want a spot, I would check out the site now and grab a spot. All right, here we go. Second break of the day. Box number one. Good luck, everybody. First three packs. If you're checking us out and this is your first break and want to see some of how the base cards look, just let me know. I'll slow it down a little bit. First insert, Daniel Norris for the Blue Jays. Focus in a little bit on that. First auto coming up behind our Eddie Butler. For the Red Sox, Anthony Renato, base auto. For the Red Sox. Silver Ice, Sal Romano for the Reds. Mini Mike Fultenowitz. Packs 4 through 6, Carlos Correa, top 100 for the Astros. Oh, here's a nice one. Mini auto for the Pirates, 27 out of 50. Tyler Glass now. Mini auto. Silver Ice, Cole Calhoun for the Angels. Mini John Gray. Blue paper, Tim Berry out of 150 for the Orioles. Trey Turner. Packs 7 through 9. Just a reminder, we are on both Breakers and Ustream. Wherever your viewing pleasure is coming from, thanks for stopping by and hanging out with me today as we open some 2015 Bowman Baseball. Mini Nicolino, Marquise Grissom. Bowman rookie throwback. Gold, Kenny's Vargas. 35 out of 50. Paper for the Twins. Lucas Sims. For the Braves. Byron Buxton mini, Monte Harrison blue out of 150 for the Brewers. Last three packs of box number one. Grant Holmes, top 100 for the Dodgers. Julio Urias, mini. Refractor for the Giants at a $4.99 tie block. Auto for the Brewers, Jorge Lopez, as I like to call him, Georgie. Missed the insert here. Missed an insert for the Twins. Another 001 out of 499, Miguel Sano. That's our second one out of 499 in as many cases. With them extending the bleed to the full card, some of those, unless the color really stands out, like the purples or the blues or the golds, those gray bordered ones are kind of hard to pick up. Some of the other cards have that grayish border that are not numbered. So that's always fun. All right, we are rolling on to box number two. Purple Nelson Gomez out of 250 for the Yankees. Kyle Schwarber, top 100 for the Cubs. These are the first three packs out of box number two. Henry Owens, Casey Gillespie, out of 250. Mini for the Rays. Miguel Sano, top 100. And for the Mets, refractor auto, Ahmed Rosario, out of 499. Auto for the Mets. Coming vis-a-vis box, the first three packs. Auto for the Cardinals, Edmund Sosa. Edmundo Sosa, base auto for the Cardinals. Silver Ice Matt Carpenter, Justin Williams mini. Robert Refsnyder out of 499 for the Yankees. Nice hit. Blake Swihart, top 100 for the Red Sox. Packs 7 through 9. Ooh, a redemption. First redemption in four cases plus. Schwarber mini for the Cubs. Trey Ball refractor for the Red Sox. Let's get to that redemption in a minute. As we wrap up packs 7 through 9, Braden Shipley auto. For the Marlins, Domingo Germán for the Marlins. Silver Ice, James Dykstra, mini Patrick Kevelhan. All right, let's get to that redemption. Chrome rookie autograph up, refractor up for the Cubs, Javier Baez. Rookie refractor auto Baez for the Cubs. He's working hard, working his way back through, trying to make it up to the bigs. Nice hit there for the Cubs. Yeah, hang on tight. Let me finish this box and then I'll recap. We've got waves again. Love it. Let's see some waves. Mini Tyler Beede. Frank Thomas for the White Sox. Got some color here. We got waves. Purple. We got a Xander Bogaerts out of $4.99. This is the same pack we had in the last. Uh-oh, that's a different color. Is that an auto? No, maybe not. Aaron Blair. Francisco Mejia. Addison Russell for the Cubs. Jordan Betts. And Eric Gonzalez. Those are our blue waves. Let's see what we got with us. We've got a couple of minis here. Jameson Taillon, Max Fried. Usually that one's numbered, but it's not. Our purple, Victor Alcantara out of 250 for the Angels. That'll wrap up box number two. I had a request to see the autos from box number one. I'll just show them all again. Baez Refractor, Domingo Yerman, Edmundo Sosa, Ahmed Rosario Refractor, Jorge Lopez, Mini Tyler Glasnow for the Pirates. That's a gold out of 50. And Anthony Renato for the Red Sox. Bonus auto. We had seven autos in two boxes so far. So one of them is a bonus auto. No problem, sir. Rolling on to box number three, the first three packs. I see something blue coming up. Mini Chuki Toussaint for the Diamondbacks. Teoscar Hernandez out of 150. Blue Refractor for the Astros. Sean Newcomb, top 100, and an auto for the Royals. Nice auto here. Brandon Finnegan, Refractor auto for the Royals. Silver Ice, Steven Matz for the Mets. Matz, Christian Binford. That'll wrap up first three packs. Sean Manea, top 100. Auto for the Blue Jays, Rowdy Tellez. Base auto for the Blue Jays. Silver Ice, Edwin Encarnacion, Mini Josh Bell. Francisco Mejia out of $4.99 for the Indians. Sneak those ones in on me every now and again. Continuing on with box three. Jack Pederson, Juan Gonzalez. John Singleton out of 499 for the Astros. Jameson Taillon, top 100 for the Pirates. Orlando Arcia. Nelson Gomez out of 499. Refractor. Last three packs coming up. Purple Ice, Chad Jairko, 11 out of 50. Or Jerko, I think it is. Luis Ortiz, top 100. Mini Ben Lively. Dalton Pape, top 100. Auto for the random spot Orioles. Refractor auto, Dariel Alvarez. Refractor auto for the Orioles. Nice hit there. That wraps up box number three. All right, rolling into box number four. Like there should have been chrome before then. Is one of these numbered? No. There we go. Ooh, we got a blue. Tim Berry out of 150 for the Orioles. Auto for the Astros, Teoscar Hernandez. Base auto for the Astros. Got some upside down stuff every once in a while. They like to throw me a curveball. Whole pack upside down. Ooh, what's that? Looks like we got maybe a perfect game or an Aflac auto maybe or something. Nick Kingham, top 100. For the Cubs, Under Armour auto out of 200, Carson Sands. Cubs are starting to heat up a little bit. Under Armour auto for the Cubs, Carson Sands. Joe Ross, Mark Appel. Yeah, that's for sure. All right, here we go. Next handful of packs. Rafael Devers out of top 100. Uh-oh, here's a nice one for the Pirates. Refractor auto out of 99. Moises Alou. Flashback rookie auto. Moises Alou for the Pirates. That's really nice looking card. Really nice looking card. 81 out of 99 for the Pirates. Hold on, that deserves a bottle rocket. That's the numbered off. That's the numbered variation. That's nice. For those of you who don't know how he used to strengthening up his hands, you can Google it. If you do know, you can share in a laugh with me. Ben Revere Silver Ice, Brandon Nemo Mini. They did say the insert autos were easier to hit this year, which is holding true. Greg Bird for the Yankees, mini. Marcell Ozuna out of 499. And Max Fried, top 100 for the Braves. Packs 7 through 9, box number 4. Pirates are doing very well this break. Mini Max Pentecost, John Olrude. Tyler Wagner out of 499. Robert Stevenson, top 100 for the Reds. Did I miss a refractor or something right there? Nope. Yep, there it is. For the Rangers, Joe Jackson. Not that one. Out of 499 refractor. I knew I missed an insert. I missed two inserts. They were stuck together. Jesse Winker for the Reds. Sorry about that, guys. They got stuck behind there. The autos, I could tell you they're absolutely not one for Case. Justin Turner out of 250. I think I opened, in my personal case, I don't think I hit any. We didn't hit any of those rookie autos, did we? The throwback ones? I wish they were one per case. I didn't hit one in three cases. Mini Eddie Butler. There's Joe again. There's Joe again. Raul Mondesi, top 100. Auto for the Giants. Kiri Mella. Base auto for the Giants. Yes, we just have, you have what I like to call the Rip King's hot cases. All right, box number five. Couple minis in a row, Giolito and Clint Frazier. Neither of them numbered. This is the first three packs of box number five. In our second break of the day, Rosny Castillo, top 100. Refractor auto for the Tigers, Austin Kubica. Refractor auto for the Tigers. I see a silver ice coming up. Tyler Deloach for the Angels. Derek Hill mini. Kyle Freeland, auto for the Indians, Eric Haas. Indians base auto, Eric Haas. The autos, a lot of times, seem to be coming from behind that top 100. Austin Voth, out of 250. Austin Hedges, top 100. Jorge Alfaro and Moises Alou again. Blue paper, Mike Foltynewicz, out of 150 for the Braves. So he's got a card on the Braves and cards on the Astros in the same product. That's interesting. Stacy is not very happy about that right now. As we hit a gold Foltynewicz auto earlier today, and he was in a Padres uniform. Jorge Soler mini for the Cubs. Reese McGuire refractor for the Pirates out of 499. And there's the frowny face. I knew I was going to see it. That's crazy. Mike Foltynewicz's base cards are in a Braves uniform, but his auto is in an Astros uniform. And Stacy is not pleased about that. Now let's find something fun. Come on. Blake Swihart auto for the White Sox. Trey Michael Juski. That's our third auto of him so far today. See what we got here. Silver Ice, Brandon Belt. Gabby Guerrero for the Mariners has a nickname now. They call him Gabby. That's Gabriel Guerrero. Mini Addison Russell for the Cubs. And that finishes box number five. Rip, hydrate, repeat. Rip, hydrate, repeat. Little forearm cramp starting here. Let me get some get something to drink there. All right, back in business. Box number six. Tim Cooney mini. Alex Verdugo refractor out of $4.99. Nice flat, feels like a little bit of a thicker quality, thicker stock than there was in 2014. The design reminds me of a little bit of Finest Baseball from last year. Casey Gillespie auto. Here's a nice one for the Yankees. Robert Refsnyder. Ref Snyder auto for the Yankees. That's a base auto. That's a nice one. As I was saying, a little bit more like the Finest from last year with more of the colors on the cards. Purple tie block out of 250. Luis Lugo silver ice. Chris Bryant mini. The Cubs are coming out in droves now in these minis. Think you have the whole set almost out of this case of the minis. The next break coming up is a 50-50, pick your team random, and that one is sold out. We have that style of break coming up later tonight with Matt. There's only five spots left available in that one. Oh, we got a blue auto coming up. Reynaldo Lopez, top 100 for the Nationals, and our blue auto, Austin Kubica for the Tigers out of 150. Austin Kubica, Tiger Auto, Blue Refractor. Silver Ice, Ian Desmond, Mika Johnson. Jonathan Lucroy out of 499. Garen Cecchini, top 100. Just need the CJ Edwards, and you've got yourself the complete set, I think. I don't think I saw an Edwards yet. I see another blue down there at the bottom. Chance Cisco, Moises Alou again for the Pirates. Tyler Kolek out of 499 for the Marlins. Archie Bradley. Hunter Renfro, Blue Refractor, Ryan Merritt out of 150 for the Indians. Not that I'm keeping track or anything, Steven. Julio Urias. Top 100. He had quite the outing the other night to raise his stock up a little bit. Stock up, stock down. Ooh, we got a redemption. DJ Peterson, Jesse Winker out of 250. Another redemption coming up. Only the second redemption I've seen in almost five full cases. Behind the Daryl Alvarez auto, the second one of him for the Orioles. All right, let's see what we got here. Farm's Finest Mini Gold Shimmer. That's going to be out of 50 for the Mets. Noah Syndergaard. Boom! Nice auto for the Mets. Gonna be one of those mini shimmers out of 50. Nice hit for the Mets. All right, box number 7. The chrome roll two. All right. Boy, this box looks like it just woke up. Look at all the wrappers in here. Geez, all messy and everything. Bedhead. Silver Ice, Jason Rogers, Andrew Vasquez, Mini. Like I said, we've been pulling a lot more insert autos out of this product. Joey Votto, 12 out of 250. Austin Meadows, top 100. Mini Joe Gatto refractor, Fernando Perez out of 499 for the Padres. Packs 4 through 6, box number 7. Still looking for another gold. We only hit one gold auto, so, well, I guess we've hit two mini golds, but I'd like to see a full-size gold or better. See a purple coming up. Jose Peraza, Colin Moran for the Astros out of 250. Matt Olson, top 100. Harold Ramirez, auto for the Pirates, base auto. Mini Christian Walker for the Orioles. Tim Cooney for the Cardinals out of 250. Auto for the Twins, Trevor May, rookie card auto. Trevor May base auto for the Twins. Silver Ice, Adam Engel. Alex Gonzalez mini for the Rangers. Blue paper, Adrian Gonzalez out of 150. Tyler Kolek, top 100. Wrapping up box number 7. Silver Ice, Kurt Suzuki, Renato Nunez mini. Got a gold refractor coming up. Lucas Giolito, top 100. Upside down here. Bradley Zimmer for the White Sox, gold refractor non-auto. Andre Wheeler, gold refractor. As that wraps up box number 7. Box number 8 coming up. Then we'll move on to the next break. Our third break of the day. That one is completely sold out. So I will save the video, take a quick 1 minute break and re-rack and get ready to go. There he is, mini CJ Edwards. Now you got the complete set for the Cubs. Oh, refractor. Dixon Machado out of $4.99 for the Tigers. Gold paper, Willie Adams. Adames Adams out of 50. For the Rays, Eddie Butler, top 100. Jose Reyes, Silver Ice, Clayton Blackburn, mini. Pack felt heavy, but a little weird. Mini Lindor for the Indians. Dylan Betances out of $4.99 for the Yankees. Silver Ice, Yoan Urena for the Mets. Austin Wilson mini for the Mariners. Grant Holmes for the Dodgers, top 100. Otto for the Braves. Wes Parsons, base auto. I think we have two more autos in here. I recall only seeing one so far out of this box. Maybe I'm wrong. Packs 7 through 9. We'll find out. Max Fried, top 100. Auto for the Indians, Eric Gonzalez. Eric Gonzalez, base auto for the Indians. Purple paper, Jansen Witt out of 250 for the Red Sox. Rafael Devers, top 100 for the Red Sox as well. Mini Kyle Zimmer for the Royals. Lots of stuff going on here. Jeff Hoffman, Braden Shipley out of 250, and Archie Bradley out of 250. A couple Diamondback hits there in a row. Both purple refractors, one mini shimmer, one full size. Last three packs of the break. Going out on a monster. Ramil Tapia, Marquise Grissom, last auto coming up, I presume, Lucas Sims, top 100, for the Brewers, Orlando Arcia, refractor auto out of 499, see if we got any bonus autos in here. Ooh, you got that bonus Arrieta crimped beyond repair. That was a paper anyway, so. Mini Joey Gallo for the Rangers. And that wraps up. That wraps up the second case of the day. That will be named break number 3. Thanks for checking us out, www.ripkings.com. Let me save the video. I will be right back after a quick break to start the next break. That will be break number 3 coming up next. Thanks, everybody. I'll be right back, www.ripkings.com. Have a great day.